Hey Shorties, welcome back to another Final Fantasy 15 playthrough episode. We just paused, and I think we're going to be taking on this Cerberus. So, I hope you guys enjoy this episode. Whoa! Okay. Calm down. I'm afraid he's already preoccupied. High elixir, please. Yeah, no, that does nothing. Yikes! You can take me down from those little spots? That's just not fair. This is going to be difficult. Come on. Oh man, I need to start using elixirs. Do we got any mega potions? No, we don't. I just don't know how to dodge that. I can't see a freaking thing. I'm not too sure. Oh, Prompto, I'm sorry. No, shoot. I meant to do that. Ouch. Like, it's only level 45. Oh, I'm in a good spot right now. Ouch. Noctis, and then Prompto, you can take a potion as well. We'll also do all three of you guys again. Keep going, keep going. There we go. Yeah, no doubt. Call off his dog. I'm afraid it is.
Damn, it's got us trapped.
If we can't run, all we can do is fight.
Iggy's right. Come on.
What? It's full health again. That's not fair. Gladio can take a high potion. Prompto, you can take a high potion, and then I'm gonna take an elixir. Yeah, not good. We're running out of potions here, man. Okay, I'm gonna change some gear here on Noctis. Instead of the Ice Spear, I'm gonna use that. Instead of this, I'm going to use I think I'm gonna use this guy. Blade of the Mystic? I think it's a two-hander, right? Yeah. I'm gonna run out of high potions. Anything. The whole party.
Brand new just for you.
Knock this. Oh, this just isn't working very well, guys. And this battle's gonna be a long battle.
Got it.
Try this.
Like, how am I supposed to do that? I don't know. See, Now Prompto's down.
Okay.
He's still quite using high potion. Oh, guys, this is gonna be like he's half health right now. I need a two-hander here. It's not that, it's two-handers. Yeah, see. This is brutal. Like, how am I supposed to dodge that? Weapon is way faster anyways, and it does the same amount of damage.
Want some?
Or around the same amount of damage, like. I guess it's time for the Armiger. I don't know why I haven't used it yet. Totally forgot about it.
Got it.
And then I'll use this again. I think I'll be able to do this now. Ooh. I'm sorry, Prompto. I got a Phoenix down for you, so don't you worry, buddy. Back at this.
Be careful out there. Oh, nice. Shut it.
Yeesh. This is way harder than it looks, guys. Unless I'm just really bad at this game. Finally, you're vulnerable. Holy cow.
Follow me.
Holy cow.
What kingly confidence you've acquired.
And it only took you 10 years.
Trihead Triumph. Whew, that was difficult.
Looks like there's no way past the wall.
Holy cow.
There's way too many of them.
And no way out of this either.
Still, we can't just give up now. Luna.
Gods above, hear my plea. Lend the chosen king your strength, that he may save our star from darkness blight.
The lady's words have reached the heavens. By the will of the oracle and the grace of the gods, a path for the king is made.
This is sweet. This is pretty sweet, guys. Oh yeah, the Titan! Oh yeah, Bahamut! Let's go, we got that in a couple last episodes ago.
The fate of our star rests with you now, my king.
Wow.
Talk about divine intervention.
Oh, feels good to know the gods are fighting on our side.
They've entrusted the future to you, Noct.
Yeah. Wouldn't want to let him down now.
Wow. That's pretty crazy. Alright, well, that's it for today's episode. So if you guys enjoyed, make sure to click that like button down below. If you're new here, make sure to click that subscribe button, become a Shorty, and join the Shorty Nation. Well, guys, until next time, see you later.